What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another reaction. Today we are here with NF's second single from the new album called Hope. Today we have got Motto. I'm very excited to react to it. Word of warning, this is not going to be my first reaction, but because I'm an NF stan, listen, I had to hear it when it dropped, but we're here now. So if you're going to enjoy, be sure to like all that good stuff. Let's dive right into it.
I could write a record full of radio songs, do a bunch of features that my label would love, do a bunch of features that I don't even like just to build up the hype. Yeah, I could sell my house and move out to LA, get inside of rooms with the biggest of names, hire 50 people just to give me advice on the way I should write. Oh God, yeah, sounds like a nightmare if you ask me. Yeah, went from my bedroom to the big leagues. You know how many times that I was told things wouldn't work but worked out, having cold feet.
True.
Didn't keep me from success but delayed it some. I used to be the guy who killed to get a number one. I had to hear that song's a hit before I thought it was, but nowadays I don't really give a
what. Oh. He said, I'd have to hear that song's a hit before I thought it was. So he was looking for other people's validation, saying, yeah, that's a good song. Instead of just being like, making his own stuff and being like, I like that song. It's really not that big of a deal if everybody else does. I like it. I'm going to drop it. I like that. Run that back.
Fast but delayed it some. I used to be the guy who killed to get a number one. I had to hear that song's a hit before I thought it was, but nowadays I don't really give a
what? Oh God.
Might catch me in the award show, eating popcorn in the back row.
Bro, the amount of people that he got to show up for this concert, I got the email about it, but I ain't built like that financially right now to be able to go to Nashville. It would have been dope to be in the video, though. Shout out to everybody that did that and kept it a secret. I saw no leaks about this video. Shout out to the fans.
Catching Z's with my hat low.
And shout out to the MGK lookalike right there.
No nominations, but it's cool, though. Oh, God. You might see me in the same clothes I had on last week in my shame, no. Yeah, you heard this saying. Yeah, I miss buying CDs at the store and thumbing through the cases trying to make a choice. That'll make no sense to you, well, of course. See, one man's inconvenience is another's joy. Why?
See, okay, so I'm 20 years old, so I was... What is the word? I was super young when CDs and all that stuff was the big thing. As I've grown up, it's become Spotify, Apple Music. Really, when I was growing up, it was mostly Spotify because Apple Music wasn't really a thing yet. You still had to like buy the song on iTunes. So that was more the era I grew up in. And I'm very thankful for streaming. I think streaming is dope, but it also would have been cool to like go buy CDs and stuff. Like I've really thought about like starting to buy vinyls and stuff just because it's cool to have like a physical thing. And have like your own little collection that's not just digital. So I definitely see what he's saying. I want to run that back. That last part he said.
Thumbing through the cases, trying to make a choice. That'll make no sense to you. Well, of course. See, one man's inconvenience is another's joy.
One man's inconvenience is another's joy. That's a bar right there.
Wow. How are you unemployed? Telling me to get a life. You should look at yours. Yup. Congratulations. You can raise your voice. Hope you break both of your legs falling off your horse.
Oh,
oh snap. This is the industry.
That's a bar too. It's always, bro, like, I'm going to say 99.999999% of the time, if you've got a hater, bro, it's simply because you're doing better than them. At least that's their perception of you. And very rarely is someone that is, like, quote unquote, above you going to hate on you. Usually it's some low-life guy that doesn't really feel good about himself and he's just trying to hate on somebody else.
How big you are, it's how big you seem. Where people sacrifice the art trying to chase a dream.
Go back one more time.
Falling off your horse. Oh, snap. This is the industry. Where it ain't how big you are, it's how big you seem. Where people sacrifice the art trying to chase a dream. And they wonder why their music's lacking creativity.
Listen, I don't even have to explain that. I mean, he's just spitting. And there's nothing to explain. Listen to the man.
Would've gave anything to be respected by the artists I was listening to, but not no more. for them days in history. Skip the red carpet, you looking for me. Oh God.
But as far as what he's saying there about the artist he was listening to, I feel like he's talking about Eminem. I don't know for sure. Definitely the gist I thought, because was it The Ringer when it really seemed like Eminem dissed NF? Like, really seemed like it. So maybe that's what Nate's talking about. I feel like he probably
to be respected by the artists I was listening to, but not no more. Them days of history. Skip the red carpet. You looking for me? Oh God, yeah. You might catch me.
One more thing though. I feel like that would be a really tough thing. Like the guy that you looked up to for however long dissed you, and especially when you already struggle with like self confidence and stuff like that. I don't know how NF took it. Obviously, we don't. But that would have been really hard. And to see that he is over that, at least seemingly, that's pretty dope.
The award show. Eating popcorn in the back row. Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool, though. Oh, God. You might see me in the same clothes I had on last week in my shame, no. Yeah. You heard the saying, if it ain't broke, got my feet propped up, leave my shirts untucked. I'm the boss, so what? I do what I want. You got the trophy, that's great.
He's like, oh shoot.
I'm happy for you, no hate. Still got a smile on my face. Chilling in the back like, hey! Oh God! Yeah, you might catch me at the award show. Eating popcorn in the back. Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool though.
Oh God.
You might see me in the same clothes I had on last week in my shame, no. Yeah, you heard the saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. That's my motto.
Mad Joker vibes right here. The iconic kid from When I Grow Up. It's so awkward, bro. I love it. Oh, man. There it was, ladies and gentlemen. Motto NF, second single from Hope. Thoughts. I was expecting different because I saw Nate tweet about it. He said that the next song that he would be releasing is completely different than Hope, which obviously I wasn't sure quite what that meant. But now that it's out, you obviously see Hope is like a super deep track where, honestly, if you're not already an NF fan, you might be struggling to fully grasp that song, in my opinion. But with a song like this, it's nice to just see NF have fun with a song for a change and not take it super serious. I mean, there's some serious bars in there and obviously like there's still a message to it and everything, but like even just with the video and like it's just not a super heavy song. Like it's just like kind of like an anthem, kind of like you're just having fun with it. But yeah, I really enjoyed it. I'm so looking forward to the album. I believe it drops on April 7th, which happens to be Good Friday, which is pretty cool. I'm excited to see what he's got in store. I mean, both of the two songs that we have gotten are different. Motto being probably the most different that we've had. But Hope, I still prefer Hope because Hope is just an insane track with the video and it all. Like, the dude's music videos are literally like movies. Movies? Movies. I can't remember what song he said that it's in. It's going to bother me that I can't remember that. I'm ashamed of myself right now. But it's not coming to me. Somebody can let me know. Oops. But yeah, this reaction is getting way too long again. This keeps happening with NF reactions. But let me know what you guys thought down below. If you did enjoy this video, I would really appreciate the like. That helps push it to more people. And if you're new around here, be sure to subscribe, especially so you don't miss the rest of the reactions coming from this album. Again, I really do appreciate you watching, and I will catch you in the next one.